Look at this. We can use pattern blocks for fractions. One yellow one is the same as two trapezoids or trapeziums. It's also the same as three rhombuses, and it's the same as six triangles. So what is a red worth, what is a blue worth, and what is a green worth? Now see if you can answer this question. How much is 2 5/6 plus 1 1/2?